Genghis Khan desired his burial site to remain unmarked and undisclosed. His loyal confidants took extensive measures to eliminate any traces of his gravesite, employing a remarkable tactic of having 1,000 horses gallop over the area to obliterate any remaining evidence. Additionally, they were prepared to eliminate anyone who posed a threat to safeguarding their leader's secret. Consequently, the tomb of Genghis Khan remains undiscovered to this very day,